your street style?
Oh wow, depends on my mood, but like right now I'll say it's very schoolgirl inspired. a little sporty too, but yeah, that's my most like important influence.
What is your street style uniform? What's kind of your go-to look?
Right now it's like a crop top, a high-waisted pants, and a pair of like nice boots.
What are your top 5 brands right now, or top 5 designers you like?
Top 5 designers... Helmut, Alexander Wang, what else? Celine. Yeah, that's my 3 go-to. Oh, Saint Laurent too, yeah. Don't bring me to that store.
What's your must-have item for fall?
I would say it's the bag that I just got right here. It's my Saint Laurent bag. It's Golden Lulu. I got it in brown suede. It's just like the perfect color for fall and perfect item so far.
How do you find peace and zen during the chaos of Fashion Week?
My place. When I go home, I cook dinner, hang out with my boyfriend, that's the moment when I can relax and find a little bit of peace. Other than that, if I can't go home, good music. Music is the best.
Last question, what's one thing you wish you knew about modeling when you were first starting out, or the fashion industry in general?
How to walk on the runway. It was a hard thing to learn, actually. I wish I was really good at it right away, but you know, like, walking in heels is not as, like, easy as you think it was. And, yeah, I think that's the most important one.